Hey guys, it's Nobody here, and welcome to another Road to Maxing Out My Account videos. This is episode 24. It might be the last one I do for this kind of series. Anyways, for that backup, if you don't see a video on Friday, that's when you know that this video, the series has ended and I don't want to continue it. But the backup of that of another video is my Minecraft videos on every Sunday. That might be changing now, because I'll be out of school Monday. I've been doing exams, so there's only 5 pictures of skills on the screen, and I've been busy because, if you guys don't know, my dog went through a terrible accident with another animal, and she's just been messed up lately, so I've been taking care of her. I've been watching her, and what was I gonna do? I'll actually even put pictures up of my dog on the screen, so should be popping up now. Some pictures, maybe a lot, I don't know. Anyways, what was I gonna talk about? I don't even remember. Who watched E3? I didn't get to see it live. I saw, like, trailers. And let me tell you, I am an Assassin's Creed fan. Boy. Let's just say fanboy. Fanboy. Fanning over Assassin's Creed. I love it. And when somebody showed me the trailer of Assassin's Creed and the gameplay, oh my god. But, sadly, I actually can't get the game because I have a PlayStation 3, not a PlayStation 4 or an Xbox. I could play it on PC, but I mean, who wants to play it on PC? I'm gonna play it. Like, I'll actually, you know what? Fuck that. I'll get it for a PC, and I have a 22-inch screen, perfectly sized for Assassin's Creed, and I would play that every single day. Till whenever, I don't even know. But anyway, so I wanted to do some dungeoneering. That's only 89 and it's not 90, but I'm not really feeling for it. I'm not really feeling for anything right now, except for watching live stream. But you know what, guys? I'm actually going to show you the trailer of Assassin's Creed, and you tell me how you actually like that, because anyways, so I'll go and pull it up. Alright guys, so I got the video here, and we're gonna play it.
Peggy 18. Nothing ever lasts forever.
sick, bro. Alright. Alright, guys, so that trailer was sick. I know everyone's like, oh, Assassin's Creed, whatever. But I'm a fan of Assassin's Creed, and I love Assassin's Creed. Nothing can compare to how much I really, really like Assassin's Creed. And there is a lot of good trailers out there from E3. But I saw the gameplay of Assassin's Creed, and we're not going to watch that because this is a Road to Maxing Out account video. So, what is this? I want to kick it. Can I kick it? I wanted to kick it, you jerk. Okay, whatever. I really don't know what to do because I'm really tired. I'm actually trying to go for 99 range. Alright, so I'm poor again, as you can see, that cash. But I bought these because I'm going to get 99 range. And let's just see how much they go up. Sorry about that, my mom's sex machine. They're actually going down and up, but not losing much money. I really want to get this 99 cape, and I need some cash because I really need to get more of this because I've been using this and this kind of armor. And this is this is what I really want to show you guys. Alright, let's just put this in here. This is the Slayer tab right now. Let's price check it and see how much we've actually made. And I'm sorry for the lack of skilling. It's just I'm really tired and I have school still. Yay. Till Monday, but anyways, I'm gonna do it. All right, the first price check of this. Oh, so it's 3 mil. Let me write this down. I'm sorry. I have to write it down and add it up in my head. But yeah. And 0.10. Right. So that's the first one. It's all right looking. Okay, the second one. This is the last one. Oh boy, what is it? All right, let me do this. Two, four, nine, one, one. So that's 2, 1, 1, and 9 and 8. Blah, blah, blah. 7, 2. So 5.2 mil. That I made from, what level am I actually? From 75 to 77, 5.2 mil. I actually never talked about that when I made selling my Slayer tab. I'm actually going to do every 10 levels, I'm gonna sell the Slayer tab. So how much do I have till 78? 15K, really? So yeah, I keep getting the crappy task. Like I have a blue dragon task, which makes me this, but I only, where is it? I only have one note paper, so I have to buy more, but I'm gonna be poor. Anyways, I might sell the boots just cause I'm poor again. Anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. It's kind of long, a long video, yay, but really not really, but okay. I hope you guys enjoy that little trailer that I put in there. Why I put it in there? Because I'm an Assassin's Creed fan. Let's get to it. That's what I'm excited for, that game. There were some other amazing other games. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end it here. And see you guys next time. Peace out.